Sit back, relax, grab a bite, and enjoy.
All right, what's going on, everybody? Sidewalks 22 coming at you with another video. I'm going to be conducting my First Amendment rights from the public sidewalk. Just in case you haven't, please take a moment and subscribe. Also, like and share this video. When you do it, it helps a lot. All right, let's get into the video now. Let's see how things unfold. Thanks.
I just wanted to let you guys know that they don't feel comfortable.
Oh, okay.
Yes, so I was just wondering if maybe not this bigger.
Oh, well, this is part of what I'm working on right now.
Oh, okay. Is it like a city thing? Is it like...
That's too many details to get into.
Okay.
For myself. Yeah, but,
okay.
Yeah, I'm going to continue recording. Well, I won't be here all night, so you don't got to worry about that.
You're going to be here all night?
I'm not going to be here all night.
Oh, okay. Sorry,
yeah, so,
I just missed it.
But I will be documenting this area, so...
Okay, perfect. Yeah. I'll just go ahead and let them know.
Why are they comfortable?
It's just they don't know why they're being recorded.
The employees?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
What if you bring like a stool so they can sit on and maybe that'll make them comfortable?
Good idea.
If they get to sit instead of standing.
Oh, no,
yeah.
Well, they're order taking, so they need to be walking around.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so
but maybe better shoes, like. I suppose.
Softer shoes?
We can put shoes. Yeah, those are
yeah.
Okay. They just wanted to let me know about the recording. So,
oh, okay.
Yeah, that's why I was like wondering like what was going on. And
oh,
I wanted
okay.
to ask. Yeah, so I was like, I just want to let you guys know that they don't feel comfortable.
Okay, so tell them that they need better shoes also, so they're more comfortable.
Yeah.
Better
no,
shoes.
It's just about the recording that they don't feel comfortable. It's not about like that. So, yeah, no. But I just wanted to ask, is there like a certain reason why you guys are recording?
Well, I have reasons, yeah. Thanks, have a good evening. So I heard him get on his walkie-talkie. Can you get him a stool to sit on?
There's another one coming.
Got another one, huh?
Yeah. When I would come back, maybe. I can't hear you.
I still can't hear you. Way over there.
It's noisy out here.
Yeah, you either have
shout.
To speak up or come closer. Sorry.
Okay, I'm just going to call non-emergency PD. I'll be right back.
Why?
For what?
Why would you call? Don't call.
You can hear that.
Don't call.
Why would you call non-emergency PD?
You don't call.
You're recording by police and you're working. You're not allowed to do that. It's against the law.
I can't hear you. Shout. What? You don't call.
I'm calling
right now. No. Don't call nobody. Shout. Shout it. Walk of shame. Ain't nobody coming.
Walk of shame.
Ain't nobody coming. Get back to work. Get back to work. Yo, get back to work.
What's the crime?
Get back to work.
The crime was committed that warranted calling the police. That's what I want to know.
What's the word? I'm waiting.
What time are the police coming?
What is the word?
Tell the police to bring me some water. I'm thirsty.
Manager, what is the word?
Feelings, please.
What's happening? What's happening?
I'm uncomfortable. No, don't do it.
So, looks like they're all heading back inside now.
I'm gonna take a wild guess that they killed her over the phone just to ignore us because she went huddled with the rest of her employees there. This is enough.
They have the ventilators for nothing.
Yeah.
Because the ventilators were for the workers.
Yeah. Well, the wind's blowing at all the other way anyways.
Uh-huh.
Alright, thank you so much for watching Sidewalks 22. Just in case you haven't, please take a moment and subscribe. Also like and share this video. When you do it, it helps a lot. I did wait for the cops, but nobody ever showed up. Alright everybody, we'll get together again. It'll be until next time.